Well, let's do some learning. Let's figure who Paychar is.
Of course. I've played dice with him a few times at the inn. Decent man.
That's it? Okay. Well, you play dice, so let's see if you know.
Be with you.
Do you know anything about our master Paycon?
Of course. I've played dice.
Just heard that. That guy's got a unique outfit.
God be with you.
Do you know anything about Paycar? I played dice with a few. Oh.
No, no.
Do you know anything?
Wait, he's a.
No. May the Lord watch over.
Maybe the innkeeper knows.
My respects.
Would there be a master Paycar here by any chance?
But of course. What's your business with him?
Oh, I can easily out-talk him.
Why's he come here?
Why so inquisitive?
My master's thinking about a trade he proposed, so I'm asking around to see if he can be trusted.
He's a decent man. He pays his debts, and he's certainly no cheapskate. They say he trades in cloth.
That's weird.
Thank you.
Actually.
But of course.
What does he look like?
Oh, he's easy to spot. If I had clothes like his, I'd sell them and live happier on the takings.
Huh.
What kind of man is he?
People like him well enough.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
Good luck.
So he's here? Are you Paycar, or are you just a fresco master?
God be with you.
Do you know anything?
Of course.
Well, master.
Yes, unfortunately. And my offer still...
Why not?
I mean, I like this stuff. I mean, you're never gonna say no to treasure maps that I'll never use. Dang, his clothes are nice.
God be with you.
Would you be Master Paycar?
I would. With whom do I have the pleasure?
Henry. Of Skullets.
What do you want from me, Henry of Skullets?
To ask why you've come to Sassau.
An interrogation, then, I see. On business, of course.
And who is it you're doing business with?
Why don't you ask about my mistresses instead? My trade partners are my own private concern.
Stay away from Master Keezer.
Keezer? Conrad Keezer? Why should I want anything to do with him?
So he doesn't need to worry about you?
Worry? Good Lord, no. Why? We were friends.
Got it from right here. That's right. Weird.
That'll be a...
As the master ins... Take care.
It's kind of weird because... Because I feel like something's not right. $200 pieces of food? Jesus. We're gonna go hunting for that shortly. Eventually, I should say. I mean, we have the stuff for it. We might as well do it. Alright, but the main goal, though, is to get Rocketeer done. Alright. He said wait around midnight, so we will wait 12 hours... See if we can hunt this assassin down. At least hopefully it won't be that bad. Let's hope this will end well. Actually, right there is good. Alright, my quest is... watch out for the assassin at midnight in the gardens. That horse concerns me. It's just been chilling here for days. Oh, I'm tired. Great. Do I have anything that'll give me energy? Dang, alcohol does a lot of percentage points. Does an arm for a second. No, just a... Alright, they can't really see me. I'm pretty well covered. Henry, I know you're tired. Oh, it's not even midnight yet. Well, let's get drunk a little bit, shall we? My stealth has gotten a lot of points too lately. Almost time. It's midnight. All right, game. Well, that midnight takes a little bit. Oh, I should have bought a nighttime potion. Those things are amazing to see with. Freak is that sound? Is there a guy right there? Where to saw a guy? I just heard somebody. That didn't help. Oh, it is Freikar.
Halt! What are you doing here?
Quiet, for God's sake. You'll wake the whole monastery.
Silence! For God's sake, I caught you in the middle of an assassination attempt.
Assassination? What are you on about?
You told me to my face you were here purely for business. That Master Keezer had no reason to fear you. And then I catch you sneaking up to his door.
Keezer? He's living here in the monastery.
Well, yes. Right here in this house. What's your business here?
It's all a terrible mistake. I have a long-standing arrangement with a custodian here, Sir Sebastian von Berg. I supply him with salt and spices.
Nice law.
I come to realize how he's been cheating me repeatedly. The dispute's been running for a while and still has legs. So I wanted my money back, that's all. I've no quarrel with Conrad.
I don't believe a word.
I don't believe a word you say.
Sorry, but I'm telling the truth. I suppose there's nothing to be done about it, unless you intend to skewer me on the spot. But if it will help you sleep better, I'll stop creeping around here at night and find some other way to deal with the custodian. Bye.
God, I'm super drunk.
You find anyone?
I did.
And?
You needn't fear. I kept watch the whole night and nothing happened. A few folk passed by, but nobody dangerous.
What about Pekar? Are you saying he has no malicious intentions?
None. He's just doing some trade with the custodian. That's what brought him to where you were.
Well, if you're sure... But I'd still rather lie low for a while.
Come to Talmberg. You'll be surrounded by a whole garrison there.
Yes. Yes, I suppose that does make sense. Thank you, Henry. I'm in your debt. We'll meet at Talmberg.
Okay, that was easy. That was a lot easier than I expected. Well, we found Pekar pretty easily, but... Yeah, just go to Talmberg, so I guess we go ahead and just go straight back. Not really the worst idea. All these quest centers get ridiculous too. I always wonder if you ran into a star while on the road, do you engage on him? Like, right there, I would have engaged on him, but... always wondering, like, apparently, I just looked up the stars mean absolutely nothing. They're just literally stars. Who would have thunk it? That's weird. What's going on?
A well-chosen site. You want to strike the gate, do you?
True. We don't want to do more damage than necessary.
I quite understand. Sir Toth is holed up there, is he?
Just so, Master Conrad. I hear you have some accounts to settle with him.
Ah, not entirely. I've done with him. Sigismund trusted him more than me in his campaign against the Ottomans, and we all know how that ended up.
How did it end up?
Badly, my lord. The flower of French knighthood was slain there. Sigismund fled for his life. And I did too, I must confess.
Be assured we shall not make the same mistake here. We do not intend to starve them into submission, but to break down the gate.
I am at your service, my lords. We will build the trebuchet quickly. It will be ready in a matter of days. And I can supply, for example, Rocketeer to sweep the foe from the battlements.
Rocketeer? I do not believe I've heard of such a term.
Rocketeer are missiles filled with black powder with a touch hole at the bottom to ignite it. They shoot forward, something like a hand cannon, but without rocks. The rocket is the missile.
I see. But we don't have black powder in these parts, nor cannon.
Indeed. It should have occurred to me. But I am very fond of Rocketeer, and I always think what Alexander the Great might have accomplished with them.
This guy scares me.
I understand. We find ourselves in a conventional situation that demands a conventional solution.
I'm still hoping that Toth will see sense and parley with us.
He may well do so. Especially when we set up the trebuchet on his doorstep.
All my $1,800 back. They can keep him. This guy scares me.
Hey.
Hey.
God bless you.
I came to an agreement with Conrad.
He's already here. You wouldn't believe how clever that fellow is. Now we really will build that trebuchet. That I guarantee you.
Glad I could be of service.
I'm truly grateful to you. Fine work. I probably shouldn't, but go and have a look in my...
Thank you.
Where is your... Oh. Oh, freak!
I'll have you!
Well,
I'll...
Ha! I see him!
Oh! He still assassinated him! Wow! I don't think it was worth it, man. Frustrating. Where did... Well, we got new... I'll put my traditional stuff on. That's actually better than what we have, which is shocking. And then... That's actually better for conspicuous. Sweet. Thank you, Fayar. Alright, next one, Kingdom Come Deliverance. I didn't expect actually all that work to be for naught. But, we will do another part of the siege quest. Ooh, level, well, hold up. Sure, we'll do that. I kind of want to loot him, but I know I'll get nothing. You know what? When in doubt, save the game before you do anything stupid. Well, they don't care that much. I'll see you guys then.